Hey friends, happy Monday. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So I'm here at CVS. I'm gonna do some deals for the week of January 8th through the 14th. So I do have some extra bucks expiring. I did get a couple decent CRTs. So we're gonna pick up some pretty good stuff today. Let's get started. Revlon is spend 20, get back $6 in extra bucks. I believe it's a limit of six. So when I was checking the deals with the Ibotta rebates, it was showing that none of my stores carried any of the products that were included. But I actually found these Revlon Ultra HD lipstick things. So these are priced at $11.79 each. What I'm going to do is grab two of them for $23.58. I do have the $4 instant coupon that everyone got last week. I also got a 4 off of 20 Revlon CRT, and I'm going to use two of the $3 printables from coupons.com. We do have a $3 digital, but it doesn't seem to be attaching to this lip product, but that's going to bring my total down to $9.58. I'll get back $6 in extra bucks for spending 20, but then I'm also going to submit to Ibotta, getting back $3 for each of these lip glosses, making both of these a $2.42 moneymaker. So this is a really easy all-digital moneymaker. So select Colgate is on sale for $3.99. Buy two, get back $5 in extra bucks. So I'm going to grab two of them for $7.98. We have two different $2 off one coupons. So I'll pay $3.98, get back that $5 extra buck. That's going to make both of these a $1 moneymaker. Select Crest and Oral-B is on a promotion this week for spend 10, get back $5 in extra bucks with a limit of two. I'm going to max the deal out. I'm going to grab two of these Pro Flex toothbrushes at $6.99 and one of these Arctic Fresh toothpaste for $6.59. All three of these will total me $20.57. I have a $3 off 18 Crest or Oral-B CRT. I have a $2 digital for one of the toothbrushes and a $2 digital for the toothpaste. That's going to bring my total down to $13.57. I'm going to get back $10 in extra bucks since I spent $20 and maxed out the deal. I'm also going to submit to Ibotta for $2 back on each toothbrush, so $4 coming back, making these a 43-cent moneymaker. Aveeno is included in the spend 30, get back $10 in extra bucks deal. So these are priced at $10.49 each in my store. I'm going to grab three of them. That's going to total me $31.47. I do have a 2 off 12 Aveeno body wash CRT, as well as a $3 off 2 digital coupon. That'll bring my total down to $26.47. I'm going to get back $10 in extra bucks for spending $30. I'll submit to Ibotta, getting back $2 for each one. And I'm going to submit to the Activate Rewards for a $10 gift card for spending $30. That's going to make three of these body wash only 47 cents. Select General Mills cereals are on sale this week for $1.99. I'm going to grab two of them for $3.98. I have two different dollar off of two digital coupons. Both of those will come off. So that'll bring my total down to $1.98, but I'll submit to Ibotta, getting back a dollar for buying two, making two boxes only 98 cents. CoverGirl is on a promotion this week for buy two, get five, or buy three, get back $8 in extra bucks. I'm just going to pick up two. So these are $5.29 each. Two of them will total me $10.58. I'm going to use this $2 printable from coupons.com for one of them. I also have a $3 off 10 cosmetic CRT, a $2 digital for one of them, and then the $2 instant coupon that everyone got this week. That's going to bring my total down to $1.58, but I'm going to get back a $5 extra buck, making these a $3.42 moneymaker. My husband and daughter really liked these when I picked these up the last time, so I'm going to grab them. They're on sale this week for $1.99. Two of them will be $3.98. I do have a 50 cent off of two digital coupon, so I'll pay $3.48, but then I'm going to submit to Ibotta, getting back a dollar for buying two. That's going to make two of them $2.48. All right, friends. So here we are with today's goodness. So I ended up getting pretty good, a few good CRTs that we were able to put something together. So this is pretty awesome. I did have a couple issues.
So, for the Aveeno, I don't know why, but the $3 off two digital and the $2 off two CRT didn't come off. But the manager was super nice and she printed me a $5 extra buck for the $5 worth of coupons that didn't come off. The other thing was with the Revlon. So that 4 off 20 CRT, it was just did not want to come off at the register. No matter if she put in the sequence number or anything, it just did not want to come off. So what she ended up doing is modifying one of these. So that would have brought me under the $20 threshold to get back the $6 extra buck for spending 20. So what she did for that one was she ended up printing me out the $6 extra buck since I didn't get the $6 extra buck when my receipt printed it for that transaction. So other than that, it was a pretty smooth day. But I do have four different transactions. So on this one here, we have the two Chex Mix bars and two Colgate. And I just did that deal and on all three of my cards because I have extra bucks that I really needed to roll on all three. So there's my 50-cent digital for the Nature Valley, and then my $2 digitals for the Colgate. I did use an $8 extra buck, paid nothing out of pocket, and I got back the $5 for the Colgate. Then this transaction, so this one has the Revlon. So there's my two cereals at $1.99, another two Colgate. Here are the Revlon. So when you see the M there, that means it was price modified. So she price modified it to $7.79, which would take off that 4 off 20. So there's my two $3 coupons. Those scan just fine. I'm not really sure why the digital doesn't attach, but anyway, so there's my two $2 Colgates, the two $1 off two cereals, my $4 Revlon instant coupon. I had $15 in extra bucks with a subtotal of 54 cents. And then I did get back the $5 for the Colgate. So I didn't get back the six, but then that was that $6 that she printed out for me. So then this one here, and then the Colgate deal, it is a limit of two, but I did it once on three different accounts. I think I'm gonna cut back to two cards. I don't think I need three cards whatsoever for CVS anymore. Cause now I feel like I'm getting to the point where I have too many extra bucks that I need to roll at a time. I don't know. Let me know what if you've changed how you're couponing at CVS in the comments. Okay, so here's the two Colgate at $3.99. Here's all three Aveeno. So what you see here, the two Colgate. And then I had $12 in extra bucks, and I did have a 40% off on this account, and I only had $12 in extra bucks on this account, so I knew I was going to pay out of pocket, so I just had them put that on. So I did pay, my subtotal was $20.67, and then I did get back the $10 for spending $30 and the $5 for the Colgate. And then on my last transaction, so this one has the CoverGirl. So there you see both of those there. And then the three Crest and Oral-B. There's my $2 printable for the CoverGirl, my $2 digital, my $2 digital for the toothbrush, $2 digital for the toothpaste, my 3 off 10 cosmetic CRT, 3 off 18 Crest, $2 CoverGirl instant coupon. And I used $15 in extra bucks. I paid nothing out of pocket. And I did get back the $5 for buying two CoverGirl and $10 since I spent $20 on the Crest and Oral-B. So, with all of that being said, with what I paid out of pocket with extra bucks as well as subtotals totaled $71.27. I ended up getting back $51 in extra bucks, and that does include the $11 that were force printed. Then I submitted to Ibotta, ended up getting back $18 from Ibotta. And I submitted to the Activate Rewards, so I'm gonna get back that $10 gift card. And then between all four of my receipts, I ended up getting back a dollar from Fetch. So one of them, it was like 75 cents back when you spend 10, but I don't even remember tracking for that. So But either way, a dollar back from Fetch. So that ends up making everything here an $8.79 moneymaker. So CVS is pretty awesome this week, and I'm pretty happy with the items that I picked up. So let me know what you're grabbing at CVS this week. If you've made it this far into the video, comment down below the emoji, like a leaf emoji. And I'm gonna see you in my next video. I hope you all have a fantastic week. Bye, friends.